So here is the plan for today. I'm about to go get brunch with this girl that I met to like figure out our Dublin trip, and then I wanted to go back to and then I have an errand to run, and then I wanted to go back to the bookstore I was at yesterday because they had a really nice cafe and I didn't get to see it, so I want to go check it out and see if it's like a cool place to just like do my work a little bit. And then I want to go explore central London again. I really want to go see Chinatown and see what there is, and that's pretty much the plan. My period cramps are they're kind of bothering me now, so I kind of have to do like a chiller day. That's totally fine because I have like literally I'm going to Dublin tomorrow and I'm so excited. But let's over to my mirror and do a fit check. Literally in pretty much the exact same outfit I wore yesterday. Just like a different sweater, same jeans, and my Docs instead. And then my leather jacket, which I'll put on. But yeah, that's the plan for today. And I'll definitely like vlog, of course.
We can talk it so good. We can make it so divine. We can talk it good, how you wish it would be all the time. The drink you spill all over me, lover spit left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home, it drives you crazy getting home. The drink you spill all over me, lover spit left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home, it drives you crazy getting home.
So I'm on my way to the tube stop to go back to campus. Didn't realize I was gonna do this much walking or exploring today, but I did, and it was really nice. So just wanted to give an update. Hello vlog. So I made it back to my dorm, perfectly safe, but yeah, I really didn't think I was gonna walk around this much or spend that much money today, but I did both. I did both. Yeah, so now I'm just gonna chill for the rest of the night, get ready for Dublin, and that's really all I have going for the rest of the night. I've only been here since Sunday, but I feel like I've spent so much money already. So starting next week, I'm gonna have to learn how to budget. I'm gonna like set a daily limit for myself, a weekly limit, because I've just been spending so much money and I don't even realize because I'm just like tapping with my credit card and I'm just like not even. But that's a big problem because I don't have that much money, and I really need to learn how to budget if I'm gonna be traveling and such. But budgeting starts next week, so I'm gonna give myself, I guess this Dublin trip is probably gonna be something. But yeah, but besides that, it was a really good day. Did so much walking, so much more exploring, and it was just really nice overall. So I'll see you guys bright and early tomorrow morning. My flight is at 9:40, but we have to take the tube and it's like an hour commute. So yeah, I'm gonna be up at like probably like 6:30 to get there. But that was really it. So
I drink you spilled all over me.